Oh man, those spawn ghosts were a pain, man. I don't know where I'll be going through. Anyways, how's it going? Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am the ghost wolf, and I'm about to continue on to. I just started episode 3, so let me go ahead and just kill the deep sex music. And yeah, let's get go ahead and get right into it. Oh, I think there's a good chance I'll make it to that path. I just gotta be sure I don't die too many times. And that sounded really loud on my ears there. By the way, how's audio quality? Fine enough? Well, alright. Yeah, this is a good metal riff. I just lost my defense, so. Oh. Serpathor. Okay. The odd beings have fixed souls for a while, by the way. Okay, so yeah, I definitely gotta focus on dodging when I see those again. Kind of a lost life, extreme Medusa, says Claire. Oh, yeah. Speaking of which, I don't know if I'm going to be streaming again with the, streaming again next week, Wednesday, because that's where my desk comes in. Be serious, Captain Demon, but blocky Discord status for use. Says, wait, but I didn't see your oh yeah. I should probably get that Discord status fixed. Oh, anyways, how's it going? By the way, the Phoenix Watch shots are actually half basically depleted, but they should still be avoided. You also can't use the flame door. Alright. Also, for all the new monsters, there's still none. At proper hit skins, at least. Still none that has a proper hit skin to attack, at least. Yikes. That's a... I mean, if there's a certain hit skin I have to, like, get it, that's... That's a challenge, man. If it's not proper, then... Get it. Oh, whoa, I'm overusing the hell cord. Probably adding red flames on the screen would make sense, actually. Like on the side borders. Actually. In fact, yeah, maybe I should, like, Google search that. If you don't mind. Border screen. Okay, here's a good example. Will that make sense? Not sure how I best implant that concept. Oh yeah, that's right. Programming can be a hassle. I forget about that. It's just a thought. Serena's fire power for extended period. Really? Not sure if I want to use actual fire, but unless I have animation. If you do use fire, okay. What's up? Oh yeah. More of a hot pulse. Oh yeah. That's what I thought. That's exactly what I thought, Misfit. I definitely do want to, like, conserve these, of course, but... The urns, I mean. Not sure? Oh. Okay, we're almost done. Yeah, that's the one part I was afraid this could happen. Just in case. What if the tomb of power drop? They're in vanilla. Well then, then I'm in deep shit. Yeah, they can. They really can. Right. Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, yeah, I'm marking that one. Right, that's the next thing I'm gonna save up for. Apparently I missed an enemy and then... Yep, within a secret. This one should be... Crap. Another advanced seed. Excuse me. Guys, I think I found... What I may have forgotten. No, I didn't. I got that switch. Okay, see, I already got that. Screen said right. Oh yeah, that's right. In that case. Saving it. Wait, don't tell me. Oh, wait, hang on, hang on. You think, oh, wait, that's right. Duh. And I hope I'm not missing... Well, just to be sure. Oh, oops. Hey, wow, what was that? Oh, God, oops. Okay, that's what I thought. Of course. Okay, we're done. I kinda wish I knew why this keeps happening as well. Yeah. Map 4. Hey, that's where the secret is. There we go. I mean, a secret left. Secret exit, I mean. Ah, okay. It's Count Flat before it finishes. Okay, nice. Thank you. Thank you. Fool gave me a whiplash. What's the sound? Oh yeah, you're right. I think it's coming from. But yeah, it's coming from over there. Okay, 3 armor, no problem. Just gotta get lucky. See before? If it's cursed, it'll spawn red. Instead of white, like, oh yeah, unlike the other pieces. Insert Chris Jingle, yeah. Oh, it does! Huh. I guess I should be in the clear. If I were to get the armor. I hope it's when you go down. Alright, what you gonna spawn this time? Nothing. Crap. Early corset, 7 plus armor. 3 plus on balance. 9 plus on max level cap. Sweet. Alright. It's the shoes and the shield. Ah, so that corset is actually bulletproof. That's good. Oh, it's in a formula that hits game. Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, it's the XP. Well, then, I guess I am in good hands. Don't let me come over there. Okay, that does it. Yeah, I know that. Oops, that's all right. Huh? All right. I gotta go back. Bane glass. Here's the secret exit. Not done yet. Right. Oh, hey, I got 51 points, which means... Yeah, now we're talking. Okay, that's great. So, like, ah, screw it. Oh, yeah, I can't see the enemies go, like. But I doubt that. Oh. They were open by torches. Oh, of course. I kept forgetting about that. But it's like. Thank you. through the water below. But wait, you're not thinking of light. Oh wait, hang on. Just to be sure. Apparently, I already killed him. I'm missing one area. Missing a lot. Well, not a lot, but still. Okay, that's enough out of you. Hang on, I'm like close to going to level 7 on this one, so I just want to try and see if I can waste the bar out of this. Thank you. Oh, Rick. At the bus.
Don't get hurt now.
Hello, Hades Overlord. Oh, it does. That's the exit. That's what I thought. Okay, Berserker Pack. Yeah, the beginning. Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. Apparently I forgot that, and that, and that. I didn't see that one, because I don't know. Oh, they do, okay. Okay, I just need to see the skill, and I just need a... Is that a fig? Yeah, I think... Yeah, my agility went up from 18 to 34, defense 12... to 28... Deafness 42, sorcery 41, yeah. That's Kakalok! Huh. Austin before hailing the Lord of the Rings. For the chop. Oh. For it to chop. I sealed it behind the gameplay options. You did! Safe than sorry. So I'm still big up in my hop down. Wait, I came from what, 264 patch and here to oh no. This is the major. It's like a death trap happened. Damn. Wait a minute, hang on, Doug? Please, the mega arm. Yeah, a death trap, holy shit. Okay, it didn't open. Ah, it didn't open. Get me in there. Big diff. Okay. Force time, central piece. Oh, X down quick. One button on the mouse. The Archie Beast. There we go. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot about that aim assist. Speaking of which, how you turn that off? Wait a minute, what am I saying? Wait, hang on. Oh, the other aim is... Cave. I just switched the, head. Not the main way? Oh, well. I just did that just to be sure. Still. Don't worry about it. It's all good. Duh. I just gotta go through here. There we go. Okay, we did that, and... What's up? Unless... Wait, hang on. Isn't there a switch I'm missing, or...? Wait a minute, yeah, I am. I think I was too busy searching my way. Duh. Frickin' dumb. Actually, you know what? First, I'll have to go down through here. Thank you. just lost a combo.
I'm getting better all the time.
Oh, right. I already bypassed it, didn't I? Yeah, I already got that set up. Speed boost, invulnerability, that's an absolute must. Oh, no, I didn't. I already got that covered. Huh, 461. One more time. Okay. Got it, fair. I should start using these. Yeah, I see her flashing. That flash in this didn't. There we go. Oh my god, we found it. About time too. Well, that's saying me since I am still here. Okay, Matt's 4 plus capped. Survival chance is cut by 4/5 of its usual value, -61% damage, except for hellcore weapons. Ugh, they're not taking any chances. I kept him. I'm the wrong button. I think I may have wasted a lot of... Okay, probably not. So we're halfway there. 58.5%, 59.4%, 60.1%, and so on. Oh no, my mana cost, it just increased. There we go. God damn it! That was a divine shield. Yeah, how am I supposed to? Oh, there we go. Yes, the shoes. The shoes. Just need the shoes, and everything can fit the bill. There should be more crate like that. That's great. Yeah, I think I'm gonna cheat him. Yeah, I did. Hold on. Okay, missing secrets. What am I missing? Oh, wait, I see it. I see it.
How wonderful!
Except I didn't trigger the, It's not a secret, though. I know. You should highlight to... Other side of the wall. Oh, that wall. There we go. Okay, these guys. The return of Sandy. Oh, you know what? That kind of reminds me. Let me just... Okay, instead of like dark purple, wouldn't it make sense if we tried like... this? I mean, it works, right? Not sure. No. You know, maybe it would make sense. I mean, it would make a lot more sense if I did like this. Okay, there we go. Golden. Dark gold. The strongest. The soluble type. Okay. Yeah. Not an ally creature. Oh, okay, so that's what I was pressing. That's a mini boss. Whoa, look at all those urns! Yes, holy mix. So, let me go ahead and check what perks I want. See how fast she can do it with just one hand. A lot faster. That. Oh, okay. Sure. Hope I'm not missing anything.
Yeah, I'm sure it's fine.
Apparently I missed something. I see the green line. Guess it's gonna take some time to show up. Okay, gotta see a pink triangle. If I'm not seeing a pink triangle, then RT Invisible New Act -3352968. Okay. Alright. Well, in that case, Shadow Sphere, that's what it is. Okay. I see it. Because the other triangles are in the way. Here it is. I knew it. There we go. This is it. The inbuilt one, I mean. Oops. Thank you. Sheesh, all it took was one whack. That only took two whacks.
How wonderful!
Sweet. Now I get his freaking weapon. See, this is neat. He drops his staff. It uses clobbers. Far for normal shots, 24 out there.
Got it.
Okay. Sorry, let me just fix that because of the intermission screen, of course. Try the main fire. It's basically a super blast with no self-damage. Yeah. Well, that's that. The spirit falls after a long battle, unfortunately. It wasn't really that long at all. I just whacked him two times. You don't think it's over after that curse. He uttered out his death threats. I know. Sadly, after quickly rushing through the exit portal, you find yourself not home, but now in another dimension. No contact with its signals either. At the point, you're still on your own. You just have to keep pressing on so you can get home or he gets in contact with you. Still, you have to wonder what the sparrow left in these dimensions to send you here with that odd curse of his. Maybe you'll solve some riddles to help you clean up the serpent miner's mess in your own time as well. Yeah. Oh, anyways. Sorry, let me fix that. Hey, another city piece. An extra poison dart. Not what I was expecting. You step up. He's fighting it, but it's not like it's really doing much. Not what I was expecting. Unlike the Marines. Thank you.
not what I want. That's where the shot sounds come from. Huh. Stabbing at level 10. Okay. Okay, still up, but... Wait. There we go. Yeah, and I still need that key. Damn it. Wait, hang on, it's still not lured yet. There we go. Seems between the two angry skulls. Secret between those two hanging skulls. So, does that mean, unless other ones? Oh. I guess we're fine. There we go. I thought that was just... Hang on, shouldn't there be like a... something's gotta trigger, of course. Okay, definitely not like that. He's the ones in the middle. Oh. We're both in the middle. Okay, there's one. And my speed just got close. Not anymore! That counts as a... Yeah, major fun. That's what I thought. Okay, that's the exit, obviously, so, Oh, I already reached a level 8, which means my staff can go... Yes. Better not be this hard. Ah, yes, the ache. 232, which means... Egg. You will give me an egg. Oh, here it is. It was just right there next to the exit. Indeed. Whoa, not yet. It's amazing how she doesn't get tired, you know, the stamina. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's enough of that. Thank you. There it is.
I'm walking on air!
Okay, 30 seconds. To get that green key. I didn't want to cheat the game, but not drop it at least. Okay, yeah, so I think I just got... So obviously we need to just get three keys, make our way to that corridor, and yeah.
Ah!
Oh, you know, that kind of reminds me. If I ever see another ice-type character, I mean, enemy, remind me to use the fireball. Well, actually, you know what, I don't need you guys to remind me, I know exactly what this is getting at. Ah, it just shatters. Okay, then. I thought I was gonna go ahead and just do something special, like melt. Nah, I guess not. Does extra damage. Okay. I mean, it makes sense though now that I think about it. Okay, nothing yet. Switch. Okay, still nothing. Damn, this is a freaking corridor, man. Oh. Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, there's the exit. Not done yet. It's not beating. Will that finally be? No, just these. Okay. Oh, wait. That I did, and now that I think about it. Cigarettes, okay, great. Seems like I'll be having a serious adventure now that I think about it. Occasionally, okay.
Thank you.
Okay, I take it that's the main exit. So obviously I'm avoiding that. Okay, so we're at Mausola. Oh Christ. Let me guess. Wait, hang on. Yeah, which I did, and oh my god, it's a freaking doozy. It's a freaking doozy. Okay, you know what? I can still keep going. Keys in the exit. Dude, this is a freaking maze wire. Back to where I found those teleporters. Okay. There, it's open now. Okay.
Oh. By a minute ago. Nail Haas, thanks for following. You should have sounded my OBS triggered by now. On the left side on the top of the map. Okay, so that's where. New spot that should be open by now. Which means. Here it is! This freaking maze. Okay, that one's blocked. Yeah, I think, just for one quick measure. Okay, that I did. Yeah. Okay, so I should be clear by now, right? Teleport in a lava below. Okay, so I'm... saying it's not clear. You forgot. Okay. That's a shortcut. Thank you.
last option area. Okay. It says here I'm missing a secret. Sorry, man. Trying to make it easy for me because I'm missing one secret. One last sense. Where the word of water is! Ah, damn it! I wasn't finished! It's okay, I load. It's okay. I'll see if we can fix it. Do your magic balls of fury. The blue wing on my arm. Oh, okay, I get it now. Yes. Okay, that wasn't supposed to happen. Opposite side. Oh. Unless. That's where you had to go for. Oh. Damn it. This is kinda. But, you know what? Yeah. Maybe I should look. Oh, it's not this room? It's okay, just looking for it. Well, that's okay. In fact, let me just. Special island won't be seen. Oh, that's a kid. That's a kid. Thank you.
Oh, wait, wait, wait. Hang on. Let's see. Where's he going with this? Where is he going with this? Oh, found it! We found. Okay, found it. Found it. Okay, we found it. It was here the entire time! Now I got two of Despero's staffs. Dude, I think this, that secret area freaking sapped me. Like, literally sapped me like crazy, man. I mean, like a freaking labyrinth. Oh, man. Stream time's two. It's been 2 hours, and, yeah, that level is blah. Yeah, it really is. It's kind of close to 8 Meyer, yeah, which means... Yep. Yeah, I think it's a good time to call it a night, though. And, yeah. So, yeah, starting Wednesday, noon, or 1 p.m., depending on where you... So, I'm going to continue this level, and hopefully I can finish up the rest of the level of episode 4 and see if I can wrap it up in episode 5 if I can. So other than that, and by the way, next Wednesday I might not be streaming because new desk coming, and which means I gotta like do some rearrangements. But other than that, upcoming Wednesday gonna continue on. And yeah, we're gonna have a blast. Okay, so this has been the Ghost Man signing out. Take care of yourselves and each other.